because of my work in the television world, it requires me to be in LA for 6 months at a time. And Airbnb provides me with that home. Isn't this wonderful? You come down there and they bring food immediately.
So how do we get going here?
Where I find huge sources of inspiration is other cuisines and other cultures, and that really informs what I want to cook at home with my family.
Look at that deal, that pork belly. And Mari, not to worry, I am a chef, so if you have to go take a break, I'll take over.
I love this idea of kimchi. Maybe we can come up with a taco that has jicama kimchi in it.
Mm-hmm. How about nopales?
I think nopales would work great.
Mari, you don't have any tortillas here? Huh? Let's go to the mercado.
Tio, you're driving like a grandma right now.
No. Stay away from it. Carnicería, mira.
Look, right there, buddy. Amigo, ¿cómo estás, hombre?
Bien, oiga.
Me da mucho gusto en verte.
¿Qué le vamos a dar, oiga?
Dos libras, ¿no?
Unas 2 libras. De arrachera, ¿no?
¿De arrachera?
Sí.
Órale, gracias.
Gracias. Amiga.
Hola, señora, ¿cómo estás? ¿Qué estás buscando?
Mango.
Mango, pues, ¿dónde están?
The idea of wandering and stumbling upon family-owned restaurants and markets and stands on the street. That is really important.
I'm gonna show you how to clean the nopales.
Okay, so I'll just do everything else, like the important stuff.
Yeah, right. You see the way, you know, the thorns come up? You go against it, all right? Patience is a virtue.
So the cool thing about this marinade is we're gonna add this fermented chili paste. Kafui jung.
Kafui what?
Thank you. That looks like carne asada.
Ooh, what about the meat?
What do you mean about the meat?
I mean, it looks like a huarache on the other side.
Dude, there's a lot of smoke going too. Hold on.
Okay. What about this button here? Oh.
So a little bit of that Korean dried chile, beautiful nopales, some jicama, some onion, cilantro, and chile.
Or Mexican kimchi.
It should be called el kimchi.
El kimchi.
El kimchi.
These are fancy plates.
Don't let the tortillas burn.
You think I've never flipped tortillas before?
Come on.
Believe me, I flipped them before you were born. Look at this.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh, by the way, you try it.
Ooh, thanks.
Really?
Yes.
That's how family gets treated up in here?
The comfort of being in an Airbnb and understanding that, yes, I might be away from my home, but I have another home that allows me to feel that peace that is so essential for someone that works as much as I do.